Unless one is wealthy, there is no use in being charming. Romance is the privilege of the rich, not the profession of the unemployed. It is better to have a permanent income than to be fascinating. These are the great truths to life, which Huey Erskine never realized. He was a delightful young man with a perfect profile and no profession. He had every accomplishment except that of making money. To make matters worse, he was in love. The girl he loved was Laura Merton. They were the handsomest couple in London, but without a penny piece between them. Laura was the daughter of a retired colonel, who was very fond of Huey, but would not hear of any engagement until Huey could claim £10,000 to his name. One late November morning, Huey decided to visit the studio of his good friend, Alan Trevor.
Amazing model. I should think so. Such beggars are not to be found every day.
Poor chap. How miserable he looks. But I suppose to you painters, his face is his fortune.
Oh, certainly. You wouldn't want a beggar to look happy, would you?
How much do you get for sitting?
A shilling an hour?
How much do you get for that painting?
For this? 2,000 guineas?
Well, I think you should get a share.
Nonsense. Sit down and be quiet for a moment. Don't run away, Huey. I need to grab some paint. I'll be back in a moment.
Poor fellow. He wants it more than I do. But it means no handsomeness for a week. I reckon that I'll be off now.
Shall I call you a handsome?
No, I think I'll walk. Well, Alan, did you finish that painting all right?
Finished and framed, dear boy. And by the by, you've made a conquest. That model is quite devoted to you. I had to tell him all about you. Who you are, where you live, what your income is.
My dear Alan, I shall probably find him waiting for me when I get home. Poor wretch, I wish I could do something for him. I think it's dreadful that someone should be so miserable. His rags were falling to bits.
But he looks splendid in them. I wouldn't paint him in a frock coat for anything. Where you see rags, I see romance.
You painters are a heartless lot.
Our business is to realize the world as it is, not to reform it. And now tell me how Laura is. The model was quite interested in her.
You mean to tell me that you told him about her?
Certainly, he knows all about the relentless colonel, the lovely Laura, and the £10,000.
You told that beggar all of my personal affairs?
My dear boy, that beggar is one of the richest men in Europe. He has a house in every capital, he dines off gold plates, he can prevent Russia from going to war whenever he chooses.
What do you mean?
The man you saw today in the studio was Baron Halsberg. He buys my paintings and he commissioned me a month ago to paint him as a beggar.
Baron Halsberg? Good heavens, I gave him a sovereign.
My dear boy, you won't see it again.
What a duffer he must think me.
Not at all, he was in the highest of spirits after you left. Kept chuckling and rubbing his hands together.
I am an unlucky devil. The best thing I can do now is go to bed.
A wedding present to Huey and Laura from a poor beggar.
Good heavens! A millionaire model is rare, but a model millionaire is rarer still.